Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelenskyy visits the border area of Sumy, where Ukraine has launched strikes into Russian territory. In India, an explosion and fire at a drug factory in Andhra Pradesh state kills 15 and injures 40. In Pakistan, investigators question a man detained in connection with the spread of misinformation that officials say resulted in rioting in Britain earlier this month. And the United Nations says trucks from the World Food Program crossed into Sudan from Chad, bringing supplies to the Darfur area, which is threatened by mass hunger.